Alright lads, so today we are reacting to another sports video and reacting again since I'm so creative and come up with loads of original ideas. So today we are actually watching a age-restricted video, which is fun. Greatest sports fights of all time. Fucking hell. In the thumbnail and whatever the fuck you call it, your man gets fucking lamped. Jesus.
Rose and Crips all got along. They probably got me down by the end of the song.
Same if these like are all the based on it, well, there's a lot of fights in this, but in the street, I hear yak, 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 fuck yak, around. Where you from, nigga? Fuck who you know. Where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay? I'm my nigga. This mad city, I run, my nigga. I don't know what the chances are. Think you want a trip down memory lane? This is not a rapper, I'm slinking crack or moon cocaine. This is cold a second, plenty cognac and major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. It was me, Uncle G, and you while she lucky by that rose as it got ugly. Waving your hand out the window, check yourself. Warriors and Conan's hope euphoria. Cause look at what society, the driver's seat, the first one to get killed. Seen a light-skinned nigga with his brains blown out. At the same purpose, there was out. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day I was looking at a different. That was back when I was nine. So we packed a nine, packed a stand on every porch is fine. We adapt a crime, pack a van with four guns at a time. With the sliding door, fuck us up, fuck you shooting for us. You ain't walking up, you fucking pump.
Picking up the fucking pump, picking up the fucking woman. Sucker dick or die, a sucker punch, a wall of bullets coming from AKs, ARs.
Fuck your truce. Now crawl your head in that noose. You wind up in on the news. Ain't no peace treaty, just peace and beaches up to pre-approve. Bodies on top of bodies, obvious on top of obvious. Obviously the coroner between the sheets like the Osleys. When you hop on that trolley, make sure your color's correct. Make sure your corporate or they'll be calling your mother collect. They say the governor collect all of our taxes except when we in traffic and tragic happens. That shit ain't no threat. You took it off it. I know you're getting that. Go buy a chopper and have a doctor. Or they'll be down like Josh Norman. They're all right on each other. Fucking like it. I know a lot of people like Odell Beckham, but he's the definition of a spastic, like I'm not saying that. Or a bitch slap, or a... What the fuck? This is all the one game, isn't it? I remember watching that in the movies. Jimmy Butler, the hothead himself. Oh, Sideshow Bob, Robin Lopez, the big man. Oh. The little shit of a ref that's been all over. Ron Artest fighting fans. Then became meta world peace and then took James Harden's head off with an elbow. So, Kobe, I hate Kobe Bryant. Go on. Get the shit out of him. Oh, go on. I love these fights in baseball. But the bench is empty too. Why was Harden sliding in his knees? Oh, like, your man running is just a million. There's surprisingly a good few fights in NBA, not really anymore. Now they're usually just involved in Rondo if there's a foot now or Chris Paul. Fucking orgy happened there. Oh, yeah. Odell Beckham again. Is that? I'm not. My mistake. He put all the joints down. That's cheap. Abdul Jabbar, sir. Yeah? With lanky legs and his fucking swimming goggles and that. The big fat umpire trying to go after him. Oh, go on, you baldy bollocks. Get back in the door line. Oh, big Chuck Barkley and Shaquille O'Neal. Probably fucking went for Burger King after to get a fucking fat prick. Just hug him? Yep. Oh, he's giving him nuggies. Hit him with the teeth and then just punch him. Or just hit him with the helmet. Just swing the helmet at him. Oh, nice dodge. Man, let him fight me. Afraid Giant's gonna get the shit kicked out of him. Oh, he's level. He's got, yeah, your man DeGray is gonna get level if they let him out. Oh, Hester. He loved to fight Devin Hester. Little feisty bollocks. Oh, your man just trying to fight off everyone, like. A fucking knacker, like, just kick and then go to your mouth. I hate you to sprint out so quickly, even fight for 20 or 30 seconds, innit? Oh, go on, Smith. Fuck off, Smith. Lamp him. To be fair, they're all gang members. So. If he was trying to aim at him there with the helmet, like, brace up, or, like, his poor form. Oh, he attacks. Oh, Beckham again. Oh, and Beckham's got, like, the name of like, this little bitch. He's the name of NFL. He dies a lot. Okay, yeah. I don't like Stafford, so I like to see that happen. That was nice. Okay. I've seen better myself, but there's a lot of fucking banging there. Anyway. Oh, long enough video. Not bad. Drag it out another few seconds. Just get it to 9. Let's get it to 9. Yeah, I'm satisfied now. Talk to you.